SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to remove a city from weather on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've previously added an additional city into the weather app on your iPhone so that you could view the weather in that location, but you would now like to remove that city from the weather app, then you can do so by opening the weather app. You can then tap the three lines at the bottom right corner of the screen, which is going to bring you to a list of all the cities that are currently added to your weather app. If you want to remove one of these cities or one of these cities from the weather app, simply swipe to the left on that city, and then you can tap the trash can icon, which is going to remove it from that list.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.